away. Faceoff won by the Wolves. They'll play it back behind. Tom McCollum rings all the way around to the near side. Poked out to the neutral zone by the Admirals and into the offensive zone. Matt Donovan passes on a shot. And Kirkland's shot misses everybody. And the rebound comes the other way. And it's a two-on-one rush for the Wolves. It gets to Gage Quinney. His shot is saved by the goaltender McCollum. Admirals having a tough time getting the outlet. And a shot from Keegan Kolasar. Rebound is going to be tapped in by TJ Tynan. McCollum had the original save. Puck came back out into the just in front of the crease. Comes out the near side, getting pushed around by Dylan Coghlan. Now here's Haluka. Haluka sends it towards the net. Deflection scored! Cole Schneider was being harassed by one of the Wolves defensemen in front of the net. It looked like it went off of Schneider's stick. And at 6:42, the Admirals have tied the game.
Milwaukee Admirals go! Scoring his 15th goal of the season, number 25, Cole Schneider.
Which intercepted by Nick Hague. Back into the offensive zone come the Wolves. Centering pass, another deflection, a high stick, and it goes into the net. Are they going to call it a goal, or is it going to go off of a high stick? I imagine the Admirals are thinking it's a high stick. The referees are going to talk about it. The light is on. 23 seconds left. Centering pass. Come to Gaudet. He has a shot and a goal. A great bounce comes to Gaudet. He had open net and he hit it. And with 19.6 seconds left to go in the third period, the Admirals have tied the game. For Tyler Gaudet, his third goal of the season. And we're tied at two.
Admirals go! Scoring his seventh goal of the season, number 10, Tyler Gaudet.
Great bounce and then a great shot.
Time of the goal, 19:40.
We'll probably get an assist on that at some point. Play resumes, 13 seconds left to go. It's played in, Matt Donovan still behind his net. With a bad pass, hops over the stick of Alex Carrier, intercepted by the Wolves. Here's Dylan Coghlan, center point, top of the near circle now, into the high slot. Brooks Masek with a shot and a goal. Matt Donovan with the turnover. Couple passes later, Brooks Masek ends it.